1939. The various reorganization plans virtually provided for these bonds in full, by offering them prior lien, fixed interest obligations of the new company. But since 1931, the price of these three issues has been as low as 65, 60, and 53, respectively. Other bonds, however, once regarded as underlying issues, have not fared so well following insolvency. Example, Milwaukee, Sparta and Northwestern First Fours, due 1947. Ranked as an underlying